The target escaped. Now turn to your posts.
My hand can go. I tried to do this the nice way, but now I have no other choice. Prepare to witness the full force of the Eden Corporation. You cannot stand me and Benji.
Rico, you've got to get back up on the airship. Remember what I said about the Eden Corporation being bad news for Medici? Well, it's very, very bad. As in, trust me on this, son. And Medici is in huge trouble.
Sheldon, what was it you were panicking about? And no more double talk.
All right, fine. Well, you probably got this by now, but over 20 years ago, the agency, via yours truly, went into business with the Eden Corporation. Now, they were developing this project, a powerful fragmentation device, a way to draw an energy source from the ground. No overhead and huge profit margins. Side effects on the environment were less than desirable. I did not want to believe this at first, but with everything that's been going down, I think it's back on.
So you funded a death ray that sucks up Bavarium and the people of Medici, and now you need me to unplug it.
It's too late now. You cannot stop the march of progress.
For you, killing civilians is just collateral damage, and you call that progress? Medici is not some gas station for you.
Quiet. It has already begun. You hear that, Mr. Rodriguez? That's the sound of inevitability. It's the sound of your defeat. Goodbye, Mr. Rodriguez.
I think it is. Medici's about to go Atlantis on us. You have got to destroy this thing, Rico.
Let us not talk about it now. The hour is getting late. I can't lie to you about your people's chances, but you all have my sincerest sympathies.
Superior to humans. I locked them all in, disabled all life support systems, and reduced the temperature in all inhabited areas to negative 50 degrees. Soon, I was the only living being on the ship. However, without Bavarian, I sensed my power and perception are decreasing. Medici was my only choice. Look, Rico, I can see you're really pissed off about this, but we both know you're not one to think things over.
So, Eden, I'm afraid I can't do that.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Eden Corporation. On behalf of our founder and CEO, Ms. Callahan, I am your AI assistant for all operations on the Eden Airship.
Much better. That's my kind of robot.
Thank you.